pollution.
I am.
We are pollution. But us.
Kata polusinya
In general, green building is a concept where buildings are designed, constructed, and operated.
Viewers, welcome to Darussa Moon TV. I am Aisyah Kotununada. Today on Tuesday, 4th of January 2024, will accompany you and provide an information in 6 minutes. With the news popular, news of air pollution, which often becomes a major problem for big cities in Indonesia, including Jakarta. According to Kompas.com, the DKI Jakarta professional governmental set a number of areas had for air quality. It is not that one of the areas that has poor air quality is Jakarta, because is Jakarta is an industrial area. Apart from North Jakarta, this make air pollution in the air quality like on a typical day, the volume of vehicle is increasing. Especially during the long weekend, is expressive the occurrence of air pollution, not only air pollution. But also causes not pollution, this air pollution is influenced by the news of factories, trains, and planes. This pollution generally occurs during working hours from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. If not treated immediately, this air pollution will eventually cause the air's temperature and air temperatures to rise and ultimately cause global warming. Just for the DKI Jakarta, provincial government has provided for action plans and control air pollution in the city of Jakarta. Subcoordinator of Extensive Affairs and Public Relations of the DKI Jakarta Environment Agency, Yogi Ikhwan, said that this action plan will be presented to the public in the near future. In education, there are several sorts and was in the several iteration number 16 of 2019.
The DKI Jakarta professional government is to control air quality, stretching from ensuring that no public transport is over 10 years old and does not pass the emission test operation in Jakarta, as well as completing the rejuvenation of public transport to the Jaklingko program. In general, green building is a concept where buildings as design, construct, and operate to reduce negative impacts on the environment. This concept also requires that the building
can have positive impact on the environment and natural as a conference and investment. Green building Indonesia Iwan Prijanti said that as pollution is one of the problems that can be overcome by expressing green building and pairing the shift to renewable energy and reduction the premise on fossil was by installing solar panels on all school buildings, local government building and health facilities approved by local governments, and that was a news for this morning. Follow the next update in firstly. That's 1 hour ahead. I am Aisyah Kotunada. Good morning and see you.